Morrissey has revealed more details about his upcoming album Low in High School. His first full-length since 2014's World Peace is None of Your Business arrives November 17th via BMG, and is led by a new single, Spent the Day in Bed. Check out the artwork and full track list below. Track titles include The Girl from Tel Aviv Who Wouldn't Kneel, Who Will Protect Us from the Police, and Israel. According to a press release, the new album was produced by Joe Chiccarelli and recorded at La Fabrique Studios in France and Ennio Morricone's Forum Studios in Rome. A full tour behind the album will be announced in the weeks to come. Morrissey has kept plenty busy since his last LP, touring behind it, re-releasing that album after resolving a label dispute, and putting out a novel about a cursed relay team, List of the Lost. He recently opened an official Twitter account.